I'd like to welcome you to the Howard Performing Arts Center on the campus of Andrews University in Berrien Springs, Michigan. I'm Karen Thompson, chair of the Department of Music, and I'm glad you could join us for this Christmas concert, a time of music and joy amidst a challenging COVID-19 year for our university and the world. We're happy to share the hard work of our students and directors who have found ways to make music together safely, even in the face of a pandemic. The music you'll see and hear is from concerts staged in November 2020, as well as from our Christmas concerts in 2019. We wish God's peace, health, and safety for you, your families, and our neighbors here and around the world.
Oh! I'd like to join Karen in thanking you for taking the time to enjoy this gift of Christmas music from Andrews University. While we are not together today, I hope you'll take the chance to join us online or in person for future music and concerts at Andrews University. You can find out more at the Department of Music website. I also hope you'll take the time to visit our campus to find out how, especially now, Andrews University is fully committed to training world changers for a changing world. Finally, I want to join with Karen in extending wishes from Andrews University for God's peace, health, and safety during this holiday season and a whole year through. And now, please enjoy the final music we have for you today, a personal favorite, Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride.